Several Milwaukee peace groups are joining Chicago demonstrators. The anti-war activists are demanding an end to what they call the occupation of Afghanistan.
We're going to deliver the message: jobs, housing, healthcare, education, our pensions, the environment, not war.
And in an act of defiance, military veterans with the group say they'll turn in their war medals and ribbons.